Well, for anyone who uses Highway 30 in Madison, we have a traffic note tonight. Construction on the highway is scheduled to begin tomorrow. The project will repair and resurface the highway between Fair Oaks Avenue and the interstate. Highway 30 will remain open to traffic during construction with single lane closures, but the westbound exit ramp to US 51 Stoughton Road will be closed Friday night to Monday morning.